John Cena's. Hope John Cena knows what he's asking for. Bobby Lashley certainly knows what he's asked for.
He knows what he wants. He wants a street fight with Mr. McMahon at One Night Stand. But will he get it?
Well, what's Lashley got to do to get that street fight, King?
He's got to go through, run the gauntlet. He's been successful one time, but how many opponents is he going to have? Oh, my God. Look out. Make room.
I don't have any opponents. None will be bigger than this man.
Well, the look on Lashley's face tells a story. You viscera.
Gauntlet match number two. Lashley must win this match to get to that mountaintop.
Let me ask you this, JR. Do you think that Vic Viscera got some walking orders before he came out here from Mr. McMahon?
Well, you know, I don't know, but I certainly assume so. And Bobby Lashley caught an elbow tie-up, and Viscera, who's around 6'9", 6'10", I would say it's somewhere tipping the old Toledo's at around 4.5 or 500 pounds.
At least.
And Viscera with that huge power advantage. And Lashley is a power wrestler. And now Lashley focusing on the arm of Viscera. And you can hear Viscera not overwhelmed with the welcome that he has received from men. And that's a hell of a counter.
Well, Mr. McMahon watching on. I think the last thing he wants to be in is one of those extreme rules matches at One Night Stand. Street fight against Bobby Lashley for his title?
The issue, King, is at it. One Night Stand.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Unbelievable.
What athleticism by Bobby Lashley.
For a kick out of that.
Lashley slamming Big Vis.
Yeah, that's the better question. How did Lashley slam Viscera?
Amazing. Amazing strength. I have no idea how Lashley.
We got to see replays on it. First, did you see Lashley?
How strong is Lashley?
But how high did he jump over? What's this? Oh, well, here's the strength of Bobby Lashley.
Agility. We've seen it all from Bobby Lashley, and this is pretty extreme. We mentioned extreme. All the matches at One Night Stand will have extreme rules. Every single match on the event, notwithstanding Mr. McMahon's ECW Heavyweight World Title at stake in a street fight. But will it be against Bobby Lashley?
I don't know. I'm wondering. Bobby Lashley extremely impressed me with the. Oh, look out!
Sidewalk slam by Big Vis.
This could do
cover.
It.
And right there, I'll tell you what, business could pick up for Big Vis as far as Mr. McMahon is concerned with a victory here, the count, and a near fall.
Oh, don't you know that Mr. McMahon has told Viscera if he goes out there and beats Bobby Lashley, his future will get very bright.
Oh. And that will crack the sidewalk with that slam, I can tell you. And Big Vis now, in that plodding, methodical style, using the bulk, his mass, to punish Bobby Lashley. Lashley's got to win. If Big Vis wins this match, in any shape, form, or fashion, Lashley's hopes of wrestling Mr. McMahon at One Night Stand are history.
That's why there's no telling what Mr. McMahon has promised Viscera for a victory here tonight.
There is no tomorrow for Bobby Lashley.
Wow. Oh, be careful what you ask for, Viscera. You just might get it.
And Bobby Lashley hammering Big Vis.
Yeah. Oh, wow!
And that's an agile move from an ultra super heavyweight. Amazing athleticism by Vis. And look at the big man, the cover. That's Bobby Lashley. And Lashley got his shoulders
get
off.
It? How do you even kick out with that much weight on top of you, JR? That spinning kick.
I don't think it was necessarily a kick out, more than just the referee saw Lashley's shoulder come off the canvas. Yep, that was all Lashley could do. And look at Big Vis completely engulfing Bobby Lashley.
We have seen, as you say, JR, some amazing athleticism from both of these superstars in this match.
24 hours ago, Lashley had to wrestle three men. Mr. McMahon, Shane McMahon, and Umaga. Already tonight, Lashley has defeated Chris Masters in the running of the gauntlet.
Wait a minute. You don't want to
is a mighty fine one.
Goodness!
And Lashley.
Oh!
What an explosion! A spear to the hook and a victory. Lashley continues to win.
Look at Mr. McMahon.
Lashley.
I don't think we have to wonder what the chairman is pondering right now. Nonetheless, Bobby Lashley has won two matches. How many more matches does Lashley have to wrestle here tonight?
Boy, I want to tell you something. Let's check out the athleticism of Bobby Lashley. Watch this.
Vertical leap. Look at that. Amazing. Oh,
unbelievable. Over Mister, who's nearly 7 feet tall himself. And then this power slam. And then watch the athleticism from Big Viscera. Look at that spin kick.
As Rick James is saying, that is super freaky.
Yeah, well, things got really freaky for poor Viscera right here.
Hold on.
Boom. I think I saw teeth flag.
Man, what a spear. So Bobby Lashley has so far successfully thrown the gauntlet. How many more matches must Lashley win tonight to get his match at the main event at One Night Stand?
Well, he's already gone through two opponents, but JR, what effect are these gauntlet matches having on Bobby Lashley? How much more does he have in the tank?
Well, a succession of matches against superstars like we see here on Raw can't be doing him any favors.
Well, Mr. McMahon.